was probably the greatest teacher I ever had. When I first came in here in this room over here, he sat us down the first day and he said, boys, we're going to talk about music, we're going to talk about the Beatles. And we just ran. This was 1963. And the second week we came in, he said, okay, now today we're going to talk music, we're going to talk Beethoven. The third week was the Rolling Stones, the fourth week was Mozart. He had us gripped a whole time, plus at Caulfield. He was just the greatest teacher, and my biggest regret is I never ever got to tell him before he got dementia and died. He was probably one of the best assets that Caulfield and Malvern ever had. The other teacher here who really made a mark was Nick Thurman. In year seven, the moth. In year seven, we were dead scared of him. He would pop up out of everywhere and give us detentions or send us to the FIRS office for, a nice little chastisement. But when we got him as our form master in year eight, we all freaked. Oh no, Nick Thurman, we're dead. He turned out to be one of the greatest teachers ever. Upstairs up there, and he would stay behind after school and do radio plays with us, and he was just an amazing man. My 2 years at Malvern were the best 2 years of my education life. I've since spent 44 years as a teacher, and those guys inspired me. You had Fred Dore, Mrs. Reynolds. We had the best education for those 2 years at Malvern before we went on to Caulfield. I think most of these guys would agree that they're all